A woman dies after a struggle with police in Union County. Police said she was found walking down U.S. 27. When an officer attempted to move her off the highway, they say she resisted during a struggle. Police say the woman pulled out a knife and advanced towards the officer. He fired at the woman and hit her at least once. She was taken to the hospital where she later died. The officer has minor injuries. He's been put on administrative leave, which is standard policy.